Bienvenue au département de français de King's College Londres. Voici quelques-unes de nos expériences en tant qu'étudiants.
The best thing for me about studying French at King's is the amazing faculty.
It's right next to the Thames, we're on the Strand. It's a 10-minute walk from Covent Garden and Trafalgar Square.
There's so many different people around who will just really shape the way you think about things and give you new ideas.
It's really where everything is happening. There's a real buzz around the university.
The most helpful staff, the wide range of modules that you can choose from, you will always find something to interest you.
I'd say that studying French at King's is a great experience because you have a lot of support.
I moved to London especially because of King's. Well, it wasn't just because I wanted to be in London, but I wanted to come to King's because it was one of the few universities that offered quite a big choice of joint honours.
So we're one of the few departments in the country where every period of French studies is covered in terms of research and teaching interests, so from the 12th century to the 21st.
So I would describe the first year as a leveller in a positive sense, that we are aware that people come with different literary abilities and we want everybody at the end of the first year to feel more confident in their intellectual and linguistic abilities.
And so after 2 years of study here at King's, they go abroad for either a full year or half a year. And at that point, they take that most slightly bookish understanding of the culture and they live it.
My year abroad was brilliant, one of the best years of my entire life.
So students can choose their destinations according to their interest. And the partner institutions we have too are quite varied. There are the Sorbonne or Laval, there's ESSEC, which is a business school, Sciences Po, which is a political school.
The year abroad certainly is a very valuable aspect of this course, and I grew so much as a person.
It really made me grow up as a person, and it really taught me a lot of things and to challenge myself and keep challenging myself.
I always tell myself now that if I was able to move away to another country and speak a foreign language for a year, then I can pretty much do anything.
You're in the middle of London, you're really in the centre of everything that's happening. You have so many more opportunities to practice your languages.
And to understand those cultures, you've got to live the language. And having both of those, there's no stopping you.
All my peers are from, not everyone is English. There's a huge variety of cultures and languages that surround you every day in class.
What I particularly like about the French department is the feel that there is. I think there's a family feel, so everyone kind of knows each other, and also the range of modules that you're able to choose from.
We teach our students to be independent thinkers, to be critical thinkers.
The biggest asset that the French department has is its teaching style is like very inclusive. It helps you a lot.
The thing that ties together everything we do in this department is that it's got something to do with the French language.
You can say what you think in the seminars, and it's always a big discussion, it's always debates, it's always, that's why studying French in the UK or at King's is so great.
We teach our students to often challenge statements, not simply to accept them, but to reason and to understand in order to better present their own arguments, their own points of view, rather than simply accepting wholesale the information we give them. So we often really encourage students to be what I would call resisting readers.
I'd say that the teaching style of the department is a lot more, it's very interactive, and all the lecturers and professors are very personable, so you're able to go and see them in their office hours and also make appointments to go see them if you need any help.
In terms of employability, I think that studying French really does set me apart from the crowd.
We've had students go into journalism, we've had students go and work with think tanks.
And you get to know thoroughly the texts and the skills that you need in research, in academia, in the professional world to help you like shine and be bright in everything you want to do.
We've had students go into PR with education, obviously.
And it's completely opened my mind to just engaging with people that might have different visions or might have, you know, different experiences to my own.
Also had students who've gone to work in the city, financial services, management consultancy, that kind of thing, go and be lawyers. So modern languages, doing a modern language degree is not going to shut down any option. It will only open options up.
What's the advantage of a language? Well, a language is a world.